So, welcome to the video about software startup issues. In some situations, the software hangs on startup screen or will not start after the launcher start button. For example, it can hang on initializing. One of the solutions is to run the Tacx support tool and use the tab Report a Problem. There's also a troubleshoot video how this works, but we will explain this later. In this video, we will demonstrate some situations and some solutions to fix the problem yourself before using the Tacx support tool. So what are the situations? First one is that the launcher starts, but after that nothing happens. This could be an update issue of the Tacx Trainer software. Check the troubleshoot video, which is also linked here, about reinstalling by removing the registry files. You can also use the reset TTS settings and the reset TTS user and Google cache button in the support tool to support the fix. The second issue that you see the picture of the riders, but at the bottom you see that it hangs on initializing. This can be caused by wrong driver installation or wrong updates. Check the troubleshoot video, connect problems and driver issues, and reinstall the drivers. The third section, it can hang on migrating videos. The link between the root files and the migration video is gone. The solution is to unhide hidden folders and then remove this file. It is named installvideo.xml. You do need to connect the video again to the AVI files in the software. Check the troubleshoot video, video problems. If the options do not work, please use the Tacx support tool, also displayed on the desktop. Use the button Report a Problem.